has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Keep it right here for live coverage on EA TV.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, it wasn't first-class distribution.
Mehmet.
Maz. Well, that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Well, the nerves are perhaps jangling a bit more than usual because it's his debut for the club here.
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions, he makes the right decisions about when to squeeze up and when to drop off, and he's decent in the air. But he'll need to form an understanding with his teammates quickly, and that's not always easy.
Well, back and forth in terms of possession. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Newman. And teammates to play it to. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Good looking ball. Oh, that's a really good run. He cuts it back. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? And the snuffing out of the cross there. And a good-looking ball. Oh, good work by the keeper. Maz.
Mehmet.
Oliver. Not to like about that pass. And it's played into the centre. And really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Mehmet.
Maz. Can they trouble the opposition this time? The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Excellent block. Newman. He has time to play it over. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, mopping up defensively. Plenty of support here, but quick thinking defensively. Good use of advantage. Duff. Well, thumped clear. And whipped into the box. Well, clattered away. Well, the pass not finding its target. Justin. Oh, nice ball. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. He's going forward well here. And let's give credit to the defending. Timely intervention. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Justin. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And they could face difficulties here. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But nothing comes of it. Justin. Oh, yes, what a pass. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And he's fired over the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Newman. This is looking threatening. But they dealt with the threat posed. Mas. And the ball with Jack. Ball's gone. That's a high quality pass. The supporters want to see him have a go. Decent looking pass. Well cleared away. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Can he put it away? And up for grabs off the keeper. And you need your defender to take charge. Oh, great vision. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Yayalo. Tonge.
If there's John Scott in the stadium, can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward?
Into the advanced position. He has time to play it over. Taking care of business defensively here. A chance now with the corner. Playing it in. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Cross towards that far post. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And it's offside. That was very close. Newman. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. 20 minutes to go in this one. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. And giving the ball away. Good movement. It's a perfect challenge. And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Mehmet.
Justin. A really good pass. And a confident clearance. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Tonge. And he read it well defensively. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Opportunity! An alert intervention. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. And an effective clearance. Not showing good defensive judgment. Maz. Released it nicely. Must take the lead here. Able to get his body in the way. Happy to take on the shot. Can't get the shot through. Delivered into the box. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up.
My father told me I was a timid child. At school they said I had no style. I was dreaming to be those cool kids, but I come to find my own teenage life.
Now that in new places, sorting.